Do you describe yourself as a happy little person?